You see me have to work, 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 work. You see me do me dirt, 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 dirt. That's how me better work, 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 work. When you walk a line, 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 line. I'm in the care for my tatty, tatty, tatty. Dry me, I desert you. No time to have you lurking. You make a like, now you don't like it. You know I dealt with you the nicest. Nobody touched me in the right.
Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. So as you can tell by the title, today's video is going to be a makeup tutorial based on a celebrity. So I decided to do Rihanna. I wanted to do the makeup that she had in her work video, but she did not have the same color lip or the same color eyes, but she did have a lot of color going on. So I wanted to put my own spin to her makeup look in that video. So I hope you guys enjoyed this kind of different look that I have going on. If you want to see how I created this look, then go ahead and keep on watching. Alright, so I've already done my brows and my foundation and all of my concealer. Everything down below will be listed in the description box. Now we're going to go in with the brand new Makeup Geek palette by Manny MUA. And I'm going to take this color called Frappe and I'm just going to use this as my transition shade and just blend that into my crease. Now to deepen up my crease, I'm going to take this really dark brown shade. This is called Aphrodite. And I'm just going to deepen up the crease color with this and just blend it in on top of Frappe. Now I'm going to take this color called Cosmopolitan and this is just going to go all over my lid. And going back in for my crease color, I'm going to take the color Mars. And this is just going to deepen up the crease a little bit more and give it a little bit more color. Okay, going back in the palette, I'm going to use my finger for this color. This color is called Artemis. Now I'm just going to pat this color all over my lid because it's a little bit more glittery and I feel like it goes on better if I use my finger. And now I'm just going to take my blending brush and blend all of the colors in. Okay, now I'm going to take this really gorgeous shade right here. This is called Insomnia. And I'm just going to put this in the inner corner of my tear ducts and kind of work it away to go kind of on top of my eyelid just so the colors can blend out. And I really love this color. It's a really bright blue, like an iridescent blue and red. I just love it. Alright, and moving on to eyeliner, I'm taking my liquid eyeliner. This is the L'Oreal Linear Intense eyeliner, and I'm just going to put this all over my top lash line. Alright, and for my bottom lash line, I'm going to go in with the color Aphrodite and just blend out my bottom lash line so it'll give it that kind of smoky look. And I've already applied my eyeliner for my bottom lash line. It is down below in the description box. And then I'm going to go back into the color Insomnia, and I'm just going to rub this in on the bottom lash line as well, just so all of the colors can blend out. Now I'm going to go in with my lips. This is a really bright color right here. This is the LA Girl Matte Flat Finish Pigment Gloss, and this is in the color Stunner, and it is so bright, so different. We'll be right back. Now to bronze up my face just a little bit, I'm taking my Rimmel London Sculpting Palette. This is in the color Golden Bronze, if you are wondering, and I'll also have it down below if you guys want to check it out. Alright, and last but not least, I'm taking my City Color B Matte Blush. This is in the color Hibiscus, and this is a really nice, just a nice subtle pink look, so I thought this would be perfect for this makeup tutorial. Alright guys, so that is the end of this video. I hope you guys enjoyed this makeup tutorial. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in my next one. Bye guys.